Joker wants you to think he's sick. Gotcha.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boy?
Please, I did my best.
The steam is blocking the exit. If I follow the pipe back, I may find a way to shut it down.
I need him back yesterday!
Alfred.
I thought the whole point of the plot was that Batman was out there, you know, in Gotham.
Scared of the big bad bat?
No, not scared exactly, but, well, he broke three of my ribs back at the asylum on my arm 6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come too close then.
Easier said than done.
Get over and find out who's screaming!
He's here. Don't let him get in.
You take the door.
Help me!
There's someone stuck up here. Get over!
Shut it, Doc!
I hear anyone.
Understand. You! How come you're up there? We're not scared of you.
Someone.
Keep doing this crap and we'll find you.
Oh, please!
Stay here. I'll go check it out. Can I get you something, Doc? How about a painkiller? Just tell us how to fix the Joker and you can crawl out of here.
Please get me out of this thing.
Can you?
You think poor Mr. J is gonna get better if you idiots fail to stop the rodent?
try to break through the door and then we jump him?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise! You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman!